Okay, hopefully we're coming through just fine here.
Okay.
Yeah, good deal.
Hopefully we're coming through just fine here.
All right, let's get this started. Now, how the fuck do I do all this? All right, Earthbound reshuffle time. Let's go ahead and pop this up. A little bit of an echo. Oh, yeah, should be fine now. I think I fixed that. I was just making sure I wasn't, like, way too loud. Alrighty. Reshuffle. Boom. Cool. So, yeah, guys, welcome to the Earthbound Reshuffler stream. And we're going to go ahead and start this off. But how do we want to do this? Let's go ahead and stay away from this guy. Do some wacky sprites. Item names, stats, weapon types, just all this crap. Let's just randomize everything. Shops, expand the sell list here. Character names, yep. Good. NPC sprites, wacky sprites. One of these I want to stay away from. Which one? This one confused the hell out of me. I'm not doing that one. Randomize background objects. PC sprites for player characters may not have. Yeah, let's do that. Guest sprites. Wacky PC sprites. And it crashed during the cutscene after I turned home from meeting Pokey. No, I actually have been running into crashes as well. So yeah, here I'm just kind of hoping we pick the right settings and get lucky. Because I really want to beat a randomized run. But I'm not sure exactly which options are the dangerous ones. So I guess we'll find out. The randomizer has improved quite a bit over the years. It's at 2.0. I thought it was at 2.1 now, but I guess it's 2.0. Yeah, it's really freaking sweet. I love this thing. We're going to stay away from map palettes. Location music? Sure. Though that's definitely going to drive me crazy. And for now, I'm going to stay away from randomized doors. I can't imagine beating this game with the doors randomized. That would just be redonk. So I think we're just going to go ahead and try this one out. And please pray for some good RNG here. Hey, welcome to the stream. All right, so here we go. I'm going to go ahead and turn this window off so you can't see the fancy title. That way... Ooh, that's a good title. All right, I approve. All right, so let's get this shit started. And please some good RNG here. All right, load it up. And, oh god, resize it. Boom. Alright. Good to go. Keep a non-randomizer. Switch the file name. Oh, that's interesting. I had never even thought of doing that. That's actually a pretty damn good idea. Alright, so hopefully my volume levels are okay here on the game. Might turn it down a little. But yeah, just holler at me if the audio gets a little funky. I am so new to streaming, it's incredible. Alright, so yeah, let's just jump in and see what kind of crazy shit we can get. Alright, do a fast stereo. Feeling kind of... What am I feeling for this guy? Ooh, banana flavor. Yeah, let's go with some banana. Oh my god. And yeah, probably just to... keep things relatively simple because our player character sprites are going to be freaking weird. Just going to keep their default names for now. Yeah. And let's go with King, the default name. All right, how boring. And I always do have to change my homemade food here. Let's get some burgers, because, well, lately I have been absolutely obsessed with cheeseburgers. I can't control myself. All right, and favorite thing? Usually I go with gaming, I'm going to be honest with you, which is actually one of the defaults here. So let's just go random again. I'm just going to mash this A button, going to look away, and boom. Ah, default again. What the hell is this? All right, fine, rockin' it is. Only thing we changed is our favorite food. How boring. Okay, please, right here is the most important part for me. Background music needs to be tolerable. Oh, wow. We got the Tucson music. Okay, I can definitely deal with this. I've had some really frickin'... Yeah, Ballet Law is the name of our randomization here. But yeah, I've had some really obnoxious one-up music to the point where it's just damn hard to play. Alright. One at small town in England. Eagle Land. Ballet Law. Now, what does that remind you of? It sounds pretty intense, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, this music is gonna suit this just fine. Really? A couple of unreleased tracks that get randomized in. That is fantastic. Oh boy, here's the house music. So, with the character randomization for the player character, I know a little bit about this because I've played a few randomizations, but I never really delved into them very deeply. Yeah, it's like released, but it's unreleased. It's not like readily available on your cartridge. I get what you're saying. But yeah, our character randomization, it's not going to happen until we get changed out of our jammies. Okay, our sister, here we go. Dead Everdred is our sister. All right, good start here. And let's go ahead and reveal our weapon type for Ness. Yeah, he's gonna have a random weapon type here. He opened the present, and there is a cosmic... Holy shit, Ness is a badass right now. Immediately picks up a cosmic harpoon. A whopping 5 offense, fantastic. Cosmic harpoon. Wow. Do not fuck with Ness right now. And our mom is... Well, it's a dead poo, okay? I heart New York as a telephone. And our dog is literally the Kraken. Wow. Alright. So I'm going to leave this a little bit suspenseful here. We could talk to our mom and get changes out of our jammies. But let's go ahead and just head up to that meteorite. One thing I wish that this hack did was randomize, like, text somehow. I don't know if, like, there's a way maybe I could do that separately and still hack it. But yeah, all the text... Yeah, Kraken dog. Badass. All the text is still going to be the same... So I might, you know, skip a few NPCs here now and again. And if you haven't played Earthbound, please don't watch this first. Play the actual game. All right, a critical pellet is inside. Ness takes it. Yeah, another fucked up Everdred outside. So the critical pellet... Well, we have an ordinary chip, first of all, which is our ATM card. You know, you shouldn't leave home without it. It even works overseas. And the critical pellet... doubles your... Okay, it's a gut spill. So we're just gonna sell that nonsense. Get a load of dosh right off the bat. And hey, we already found Picky. Hey, Picky, how's it going? Hey, Ness, hiya, buddy. A meteorite fell down and went boom. It was a real mess for a while. I was fine because I always eat garlic or workout to help my body... make my body stronger. However, the weaker citizens probably fainted. I also want to tell you... Whoops, almost told you about my, By the way, Ness, did you check out my billboard? I wrote the message myself. It's my real job, you know, I'm a billboard guy. Why don't you check out my work? You talk so much, man. Treasure Hunter. Liar, exaggerate. Definitely Picky, but what can you do? Alright, no one at the bush, and we have, like... a white-shirted fellow and a teddy bear up by the meteorite. And, okay, Pokey appears to be a member of the Runaway Five. Am I seeing this right? Yeah. Hey, Ness. Don't be rubbernecking, you're getting in the cops. Officer's way. You can go home now, tomorrow. I, car painter. I forgot, yeah, their names are randomized. This is, I think it's a 250, yeah, the guts pill. But yeah, car painter is our antagonist in this game. Spoiler alert. I'll tell you more about the strange meteorite. I'm fine here, but you're bugging the officers. the officers being a strange robot and my dog. Nice timing, Ness. Will you do something about Carpenter? He's driving me nuts. Are you two friends? No, dude. Friends, but aren't you neighbors? Whoa. Got a text glitch there. Nice. Come on, help me out here. Oh, this is good stuff. Alright, we need to get back home. Carpenter. Fucking fantastic. Okay, and then here we will get our character reveal on Mr. Ness and see what the hell is going on here with our character model. Hopefully won't break the game horribly. Hey there, monster mole. Don't you know what time it is? Get your butt home pronto. Alright, fine. Fair enough. Oh, and little puppy dog. What's puppy dog got? Did you hear the big bang? Think a meteorite landed nearby. I want to be the first to see it, okay? I'm going to try to be the first to get there. And hey, they're dead. And there's just like a stripper hanging outside my house. Mom, what kind of neighborhood are we living in here, honestly? Oh, and is that B.H. Perkle? I like don't really recognize that sprite too much because he's usually behind a desk, but I think that's Yeah, I would recommend absolutely watching an actual Let's Play of the game. This is going to be hot nonsense to you. Welcome home, Ness. It's not necessary to talk about it tonight. It's late. Scoot off to bed now. So here we go. Later that night. Okay. Don't go throwing shade at the strippers. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. That was a weird little musical interlude there. Hey there, sis. How's it going? Someone's knocking at the door. What an annoying knock. It's like... he's like got his ears pressed to the floor. He's trying to hear the knock. Great at that. Thank you. My land. Who could be knocking at the door this time of night? Would you answer it? Yes, I will answer it. Ghost. What the hell? Runaway 5. I can never remember the names of the Runaway 5 dudes. Like, I can literally, I think the only name I remember is Lucky. And it might be him, I don't know. I suck at remembering their names. Hey, listen to what I've got to say. Hello! When I took Orange Kid to the place where the meteorite landed. Oh, Orange Kid, huh? Oh, good evening, ma'am. You're looking like a ghost, as usual. Snicker. Anyway, as I was saying, the police that were guarding the meteorite's landing left suddenly to deal with the sharks. You know, the sharks, they're the local ruffians, and they're really going wild. Suddenly, I noticed that Orange Kid was gone. I blame the cops. It certainly wasn't my fault at all. When my dad gets back, I know I'm gonna get it. You're my bestest friend. Won't you help me find Orange Kid? No, man, I'm good. If you refuse me, I'll say something that'll cut you like a knife. It's one of my favorite lines in the game. Literally threatening me with word violence. Yeah, sure, fine. Just don't cut me, man. Let's blow this popsicle stand. Before we go, why don't you say goodbye to your mom? Don't you agree, ma'am? You should absolutely fire it up. I still have my cart as well. Haven't put that in a while, so hopefully the battery still works. I know that the dog is unreliable, but you should take King along. The Cosmic Harpoon in Tracy's room could help out at a time like this. The Cosmic Harpoon, a family heirloom passed down generation to generation. No matter what anyone says, you're a courageous, strong boy. You're my very own natural-born fighter. You'll go far. Remember to go for it. But I think you should change out of your jammies before you leave. And Ness is... Oh, we got a robot. We are the Robot Man. It's not Robot Ness, it's just regular ass robot. Okay. Fair enough. Oh wait, we need to talk to my sister real quick. Do everything I can to help you. Good luck on your adventure. You might get hungry. So here is an aged ice cream. An aged ice cream. You can also leave anything you don't need. Nah, I'm good. Be careful. Alright, aged ice cream. When eaten, you recover about 6 HP. Yes, I do have experience swapping out the batteries, thankfully. Yeah, no baseball cap Ness, Robot Ness, is certainly, just plain uncomfortable, let's be honest. Alright, you go out in front and I'll follow at a safe distance, let's get going. Yeah, boy. We got Carpainter. That's right. Forgot his name. His asshole spinning around. That's fantastic. Alright. Oh god, where am I grabbing right now? Hello, it's your dad. Work to exhaustion when you're young. Have you ever heard of a weird saying like this? Just remember, I'm always behind you 100%. Don't be afraid. I know that you're brave. You can do it! Don't forget to call me periodically during your adventure. I can make a record of your progress when you call me. Oh yeah, I deposited $30 in your bank account. Do you have your ATM card? Withdraw your money for the cash machine. Buy whatever you need. Good luck, my boy. My boy. I feel like such a hero. What? Well, the father of a hero, at least. Wah, wah, ha, ha. Yeah. And then he slams the phone in your ear. And you know we gotta take our Kraken along with us. Come on. I guess I have no choice. Let's get Kraken. Oh, turned into a doggo there for a second. Oh, good Christ. Pooh, I'm so sorry. It should correct itself once we leave. Okay. Oh, it's just regular Pooh. Alright. I am actually gonna save, because who knows when shit is gonna just get absolutely bonkers in this game. Let me, just turn your head real quick and cough for me, please. Yep. And we're gonna save. Good night, sleep tight. Nah, man, I'm good. Okay. Hell of a team we got going on here. And let's encounter our first enemy, and hopefully they don't absolutely demolish me here. The Irregular Metal Man. Sweet. Alright, King, throwing out some attacks. Considerate Neighbor attacks. Got like a weird name change there. Alright, King wanted to go get a battery. Don't have enough PP for Life Up B. Grumbled about the youth. I'm gonna be trying to read as much of these battles as possible, because they're just gonna be fucking weird. He's throwing out paralysis, someone's coiled around this Irregular Metal Man, keeping him from moving. My battle box is, like, obnoxiously yellow. And we got a tropical juice from our fight there. That robot just burst out of a mouse. Yes, absolutely. Good god. Another 6 HP restorative. Imagine, like, just going out, going to look at this meteorite, looking for... Oh, shit, it's Paula. Everyone, hide. Seriously, don't let Paula find you. Bitch is crazy. Oh, shit, Pooh. She's locked on. And outside of... Oh, God, where did this come from? The uneducated ooze emerged out of Paula. And we have some Last Boss music playing here. All right, we're just going to smash the shit out of this guy, hopefully. Oh, swung a club. 7 damage to Ness. Life up beta. Nope, not enough PP, dude. Sorry, you gotta get on that. Hypnosis Omega, what are you doing? Okay, uneducated ooze cannot attack anymore. It was wrapped around by presumably... Who just... Shredded on a skateboard? I literally cannot keep up with this fucking craziness right now. Holy god, life up alpha, let's go. I kind of wish it randomized the psychic attacks you learned, too. Or psychic moves you learned. That would be neat. This just fills a void inside of me. I've been wanting to play Earthbound so bad lately. You have no idea. And sure, we'll check out this guy, too, while we're at it. The Bite-Sized Mutt. And we have this, like, super pleasant, almost inspirational music playing as King shreds fiercely on a skateboard. 12 damage to the bite-sized mutt. And he's whispering the number 3 at me. But it's okay, because we're smash attacking him right in his fucking dog face. And just like that, the mutt melted into thin air. Ooh, a strength shield. Now that sounds fantastic. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Increases the defense of all of the friends. It is most effective if you use this power multiple times to layer the effect. It can be used many times. So that is an item for Sir Jeffrey, no doubt. We could probably sell that for a pretty penny, honestly. Because I think if I fought another one of those guys, I should be able to just grind for him. But I don't really feel... Oh shit, there's an S. Hey, how's it going? I don't really feel like doing all that nonsense, to be honest. It's kind of nice. They actually have like a sprite of Ness sitting down with his eyes closed. Yeah, that's pretty good. Alright, Pooh is barking at me. If I knew this was going to be such a scary place, I wouldn't have come along. I'm out of here. Alright. Get out of here, you crazy bastard. Caution. There's still lots of fires burning here, and it is hot! Yeah, I could just, like, get multiples, but granted, only Jeff should be able to use them, right? So I don't think it would really be that practical to farm them up. Whoa! You woke me up. Carpainter, I've been looking all over for you. You see, Carpainter got scared and ran away. Well, I'm glad that you're okay at least. Let's go home now. But Mom and Dad are worried sick about us. Jeez, sometime I wonder which one of us is the real big brother. Oh, son, what is happening? No shit! What the fuck was that? Oh, God! Oh, that is fucking funny. I'm gonna risk a possible, like, crash here. Let's see if I can talk to him again. No, he's not here anymore. Mentally, he's checked out completely. Oh, that is a new one. I have never seen that. That was fantastic. Ness, do you hear a buzzing that sounds like a bee flying around? No, dude. Come on. You must hear it. And enter Buzz Buzz. Alright. Nothing like some hipster water. To keep me moist. A bee I am not. From 10 years in the future, and in the future all is devastation. Gigas, the universal cosmic destroyer, sent all to the horror of eternal darkness. However, you must listen. Where I am from, there is a well-known legend that has been handed down from ancient times. It says, when the chosen boy reaches the point, he will find the light. The passing of time will shatter the nightmare rock and will reveal the path of light. You see, it is my opinion that you are that boy, Ness. This I believe. Gigas' monstrous plan must have been set in motion somewhere on Earth. If you start to confront the enemy immediately, you may have time to counter the evil intentions of Gigas. Three things are of the utmost importance: wisdom, courage, and friendship. The legends from the ancient times tell of three boys and a girl who defeat Gigas. I will tell you more later. Go now, and do not be anxious about the future. You have much work to do, Ness. Did you listen to what I told you? Yeah, dude. Thank you for listening to my long story. You are as exceptional as I expected you to be. That's alright, that's only like a little bit longer than Liar Exaggerate over here. Which, by the way, talk about setting things in motion. Pretty sure he's the guy that, Oh no, that's Thomas. Alright, Thomas. Ness, looks like you're really in a lot of trouble this time. Three boys, he said. Not one of those three, am I? Cause I'm not into this kind of thing at all. Oh jeez, my heart's almost pounding right out of my chest. Alright, Thomas. So we got Thomas, we got Ness, we got Runaway 5, dude. Picky just chilling here. Even though he just, like, shifted through a mountain to join my party. That was the weirdest thing I've ever seen. Fucking awesome. Absolutely awesome. Alright, gotta get back home. And this enemy here may very well kill me if Buzz Buzz or Thomas can't throw out any sort of shields. But it is actually okay if you die to this boss, because it just warps you home and you actually skip the flag to fight him. So believe it or not, it's okay if you die to him. It's been a long time, Thomas. You've been successful at foiling Master Gigas' plans. Yeah, it is a pretty badass party. But Thomas, you must now surrender. You're no longer a hero, but a useless insect. I'll stomp you hard. You can't stop. What the fuck? Powerful Zorblo. Yes! The powerful Zorblo approaches, and the chubby bugger sowed some seeds around itself. And the fleshy dweeb, what is happening in this party? Christ almighty. The chubby bugger does 29 damage. Now his shield disappeared, nice. Throwing out a war cry, dropping his offense and defense. You still don't have enough PP, dude. Yeah, Zorblo, fantastic. Oh shit, he threw instant fries at me? Did I read that right? coiled around, Zorblo has been coiled around. Ness can move again. Nice, okay. Let's get this shit going. Offense up. Oh, okay, offense up drains PP. That's good to know. Laughing hysterically, Ness is the only one actually, like, fighting here. Oh shit, life up alpha to the face! Just murdered me. God damn. Alright, Ness, it looks like you got your head handed to you, so how about giving it another shot? Ness decided to return after summoning all the courage and energy he had. Good luck. I have a feeling we're gonna see this screen, like, a ton. a literal ton. All right, here we go. Christ. Oh, Jesus. I may have returned to life, but seriously. But at what cost? What price? Okay, good. We're back to normal. Let's get this kid home. All right. Ooh, spooky. Well, we have, you know, it's 2018. Times are changing. Just get with it. We have a perfectly awesome couple here. Really sorry that my kids troubled you so much. Both of you are really gonna get it now. All death, all the time. Oh, and yeah, they got beaten. That actually happened. This runaway five violence is just killing me inside. By the way, I would be happy if you left sometime soon. I'm tired of your family living next door. We've loaned your father a lot of money. It may have been $100,000 or more. Well, I guess it really could have been less, but because of the loan, my family and I now live in poverty. My husband is much too lenient with the children. Oh well, nice guys finish last. That's the story of our life. Yeah. Oh shit, watch out, Thomas. I think it's a dung beetle. I'll smash your guts out. And just like that, rip, Thomas. We hardly knew ye. Alright, later, dude. I was much weaker than I thought. So you must now begin your adventure. See you later? No. Oh, I just remembered. Listen. Listen to my final words. To defeat Gigas, your own power must unite with the Earth's. The Earth will then channel your power and multiply it. There are 8 points that you must visit. Make these places your own. Each of these locations is your sanctuary. One of them is near Wanette. It's called Giant Step. Go there first. Do you understand? Yes. All right, you're a very intelligent young robot, and... Oh, pain. Everything's getting dark. Before I pass on, I want to give you something. It is the World Recorder. You can record the melodies from your sanctuary locations into the stone. It is an awesome item. That is also quite a literal name for it, the World Recorder. By the way, I'm almost gone, but did you want to hear that story one more time? It's a trap! Make sure you hit right here. Gah! It's already dawn outside. Another text glitch there. But it doesn't matter to me, I'm fading fast. And we get the World Recorder. Noise. Yeah, this family's pretty shady, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, God. Shady. Except for Mr. Ness here. Are you alright, bud? I don't wanna look at the meteorite no more. My dad really got after me. He said I get no dessert for the rest of the decade. Oh, car painter. That sucks for you, bud. Alright, we're finally free to explore around this town and get into all sorts of hijinks. First, though, I do need to go get some food, because I have no psychic power at the moment. Oh, yes, sir. Oh, it's so weird with the Tucson music here. Oh, shit. I totally forgot about this guy. Is he randomized also? Oh, he's not. Damn. That could have been really great. Pictures taken instantaneously. I'm a photographic genius if I do say so myself. Okay, get ready for an instant memory. Look at the camera. Ready, say... Fuzzy Pickles. Oh god, robot. What happened? What a great photograph. It will always bring back the fondest of memories. Just random human nest jumping out of a robot there. Alright, let's get healed up. Hey mom. Don't bother yourself talking now. You look tired. Mothers understand these things. Eat some burgers and scoot up to bed. Oh, burger sounds so good right now. Alright. So we're off. Off to explore our city. What do we got here? We're doing pretty well. We can sell this pellet. Maybe even that. Well, no, we'll keep the healing items. So our first stop is going to be our little secret hideout. Well, actually, no. We'll stop by the library first, and we'll go ahead and pick up the map. Yeah, why not? See if it has a funny name or something. Metal Man! Oh, no. Today's youth. Not enough PP for that bullshit. And the Metal Man is tame. A solid 1 experience. Lottie frickin' dog. Gotta stay away from those rats. It's just a waste of time. Not even any. Now, this guy has drops. I could get some items off him, so. The bite-sized mud. Oh yeah, I forgot. This music. It's fucking fantastic. Scratching its head. Ness can't hit for dick with his fucking... What is he using? Oh god, 13 damage. Are you kidding me right now? You can't do that much. Kill, please. Please kill. Oh, thank you. What am I using? A trident? Some weird nonsense? The strength... Yeah, we got another strength shield. Nice. What is this crap? Oh, a harpoon. That's right. God damn. All right. Library You are not an enemy. I need to calm down. A library is a nice place to learn stuff. I got a lot of info about Earthbound. You can borrow maps for nothing. And if you talk to this NPC here, which is also my mom, I guess, you are trapped until you take the map. So if you don't want the map, avoid this NPC. Hi, kids can borrow only maps at this library. Do you want to borrow one? No. A man without a map isn't popular with the girls. Do you want one now? Yeah, here's a map. One is the only thing on the map. All the info is there, except for the info that isn't there. Pressing the X button, view the map, how convenient. You know, the X button located near the top. Man, this, the Eagle Land map, wow. Again, another, like, kind of literal randomization name here. I like it. I like it a lot. And if you talk to this, flower, what a cute yellow backpack. She will actually find you more attractive since you, rented out the map. So that woman was not lying to us. And here is our hideout, if this, little asshole would stop blocking. Okay, there we go. Blocking the path here. And, oh, nice. The criminal caterpillar here. I'm gonna give you my lofty laurel. I know you've wanted it for a long time. It's the best cap for someone really brave like you. Okay, we got our laurel here. Which is going to be, what is that, other? Yeah. Get a small defensive boost. So our equipment is gonna be laurels, huh? It is said to have been given to you, to your friend, by a famous player at the ballpark. Nice. Very nice. And then I guess I'm gonna hit some shops up, sure. Why not? I should probably heal up too. Who knows what these enemies here are gonna be doing to me. God, I think everything is a fucking enemy and we just got like coffins just laying out in the road here. Dug around in the trash. Well, there's a damaged drone inside. What the hell is a damaged drone? It looks like a busted water pipe. That genius Jeff should be able to fix it. Okay, so shit for Jeff. And the cool thing about the shop randomization we did is, like, I could even go into a burger... Shit's on fire, yo. I could go into a burger place, and, let's see. May I take your order? Smile, smile. What can I get for you? Yeah, we can go into a burger place, and there's just all sorts of weird shit for me to buy. Halberds. Coats. Crowns. A fortune kiwi? Yes, please. I would like some of that stuff, but unfortunately, we're broke as hell right now. Alright, let's check out the drugstore. Oh, yeah boy. Let's talk to this crow first, I guess. Hi, come in, what can I do for you today? Let's go ahead and sell some stuff first, like one of these strength shields. Ooh, yeah. Whoa, what was that noise? Yeah, 750, that's fantastic. And then we have our guts pill, critical pellet. Another 250. We are at a grand already. Nice. Alright, equipment. Nut takeout. A famous EP. Worthy fossil. Water duster. Biting cobra. Tropical gumbo. Alright, monkey, what do you got for me? Adult pop. Oh! Diadem. Fizzy sauce. A mystery bangle. Nice. We'll probably actually end up getting that. Some more equipment here. In fact, I'm just going to buy it now. Are you gonna equip it? Yeah, look at that shit. Yes! 22 defense, right off the bat. That is huge. Very huge. And then just to be safe, I'm probably going to deposit the rest of this. Yeah, we'll go ahead and just deposit all of it. So let's be honest, I'm probably going to die here. Oh wait, we have another shop though. We have a bakery down south we could also investigate. Oh, Jesus, Dungeon Man. If one of your friends becomes unconscious, you should visit them at the hospital. You should check with a nurse receptionist and she will release your friend. It's a nice thing to remember, but it's alright if you forget. Is it really alright if you forget, though? Oh, God. Look at what's going on here. Some spoopy doopy shit. Alright, bakery. And we got a fidgeting dude. Yeah, he's an enemy. That's what I thought. Okay, we got Homer Simpson. shit. Should I heal? Let's see how much... Oh, okay. One damage. Remember, we have like that 22 defense. Homer Simpson swung his tail at me, but it only did one damage. So I think we are kind of going to be A-okay here. Oh god, mud ejector. Keep that away from me, dude. What the fuck's wrong with you? Ugh. Yeah, that fart noise, though. Seriously. Alright, 14 XP. Yeah, that's fantastic. This is going to be really good with our increased defense here. I don't have to worry much about... At least with that enemy. You never know. Could get a... Sir, what the fuck are you doing? Both of you. What are you doing? Especially you, though. What shall I get you? How about you get the fuck out of your car here? Please. I hope you're well-ventilated in here. The August Laurel, so some more headgear for Nesticle, and looks like just some for sale sign. You know, real talk, with all the like random bullshit that I'm possibly going to be getting, that actually might be a really solid investment to just keep my inventory clear of just random hot garbage. I might actually buy that, I'm not gonna lie. Not something I usually invest in the game, but for this run, that may be advised. Okay, let's talk to this lady. Is this the Checkeroni lady? Yes, I heard there's a guy who stops to read each bulletin board he encounters, and he says, Checkeroni! I don't know why, that shit cracks me up legitimately. Oh god, what? Oh. Transparent Dead Jeff and Apple Kid Fusion really spooked me there for Oh, you're an enemy! Fuck! That scared the piss out of me. He just lunged at me. Jesus Christ. Alright. The Dismantled Spinball. The Dismantled Spinball. A lot of enemies are blocking here in this randomization. And also have clubs, apparently. Alright, Spinbow. He's muttering one, but you know what I'm muttering? I'm muttering, go fuck yourself. Yeah, there we go. Nice. It would be nice if we had a better weapon. My favorite little... I have little experience with the randomizations, but one of my favorite moments was... Oh, hey there, Rich Pokey. That I was actually playing as Pokey. Do you want to start a fight or what? So I was playing as Pokey, and his weapon type was just gun. Like, he just wielded guns. And... I found it was, I can't remember the exact name, but it was like a black pistol or just something. So it's just like, I imagine like Pokey just walking around with like a 9mm and he was just like shooting fools in the face. And it was fucking hilarious, honestly. Alright, really good level up, and we get our hypnosis spell. And also a sarcophagus to loot around in. With an onion beef. Ooh. Man, beef sounds so good. Talking about burgers and beef. A fashionable treat for a snobby, hot cuisine people in some big cities. We need you to recover about 30 HP. Yeah, we could sell that bullshit too. God damn, look at these gyrating fools! Alright, I want to see what you're all about. I haven't fought one of you. Well, we're getting both of them. Hot damn. Alright, we got the... Well, we're fucked, gang. GG. The invincible figure and another Homer Simpson. Well, I know the Homer Simpson isn't too dangerous, so let's focus on this. Invincible figure, pretty standard fare. Again, I think with just my superior initial defense. Oh shit, he used the expensive ruler and raised his defense. That I don't need to worry too much. Not enough PP for a brain shock. Yeah, we're totally fine. Pokey, don't take no shit. He's gonna blast you with his 9mm. All right. Off you go, buddy. 29 XP. Ooh, a mummy chain. Another random item drop. Let's check out what this is. If used as a whip during battle, the enemy will take some damage and stop moving for a while. Gone after one use. So, I'm a robot that's walking around one end, and I'm wielding a cosmic harpoon. You know, various items include a mummy chain. So a chain, presumably, that a mummy wielded at some point that I'd just whip people with. And I guess some aged ice cream. The name is still real fucking funny. So, this obviously isn't like a let's play. I'm not going to sit here and talk to everyone. But what we need to do first is deal with the shark problem, which is these jabronis hanging around in this arcade. That way the mayor will like us and give us access to the first big dungeon where we can find our sanctuary spot. It was you. You beat up my buddy, didn't you? You better just beat it. How am I going to beat it if you're going to beat me? You know, that's two very different things. Yeah. So just random attacks here. Didn't seem to have anything funny. Oh, wait. He's the one that used the expensive ruler. Yeah, that was kind of funny, actually. Healing beta. Not too worried. I'm seriously worried, though, that one of these enemies... Because this also happened in a randomization. And I didn't even have, like, the difficulty modifier on. But an enemy just fucking, like, threw, like, thunder... I want to say it was like gammas at me, and it was just brutal as shit, and I just would die in one hit. It was actually kind of hilarious. Hey there, Starman.
Hey, kid, you want to become a member?
No.
Don't be such a snob.
The Starman should not sound like that. And it's just Homer again. Yellow-ass caveman with... Ugh, God. I never actually looked at his feet before. That right foot in particular. Holy shit, what is going on there? Looks like an exposed bone coming right out of his little skirt there. Ah, never mind. Alright, he's destroyed. I'm gonna dispatch as many of these guys as possible because the XP here is really nice. And I am not really threatened at all. You sound like a real whiner to me, bro. Don't get lippy or I'll kick your butt. And there should... I think there's like one more encounter up here, isn't it? Yeah. The guy that's gonna tell me how to equip my weapons.
When you buy an item that should be equipped, do you bother to actually equip it? Gave a hint to my own enemy. I'm such a rockin' dude. I obviously have total confidence in my own abilities, so are you ready to get it on, Spanky?
First instance of Spanky. Yes, yes. And we have a Spinbow. Spinbow a bimbo. Pile of fluff, huh? Yeah, I really like how they just have, they just keep randomly muttering numbers. It's fantastic. Another really solid level up. Man. Talarama or whatever his name. I think it's Tala, right? Some kind of weird name there. Anyway, let's go ahead and I guess we'll heal up. 35 out of 60. I'll just go out and throw a life up. And we only have one item slot. They could both potentially drop something. So maybe I should go ahead and sell something real quick. Just to be safe. Or I could just bust a fucking mummy chain on one of them. Yeah, actually, I think I'll do that. Alright, are you... Actually, I don't know your name yet. Because the name's randomized.
I'm Picky.
You are? Hi, Picky, I'm dead. Come on, can't you at least say your name? Son, I'm a robot. I doubt I have speech features here. And here we are fighting the dreary gas pump. Which kind of looks like a pink, well, you know what, never mind. He's on guard, though, so that's a good start. The gooey dinner. Raising his defense. Unfortunate for me, because I'm doing no fucking damage. Again, I could bust out a mummy whip here if I so desire. But so far, it looks like that's all he's doing. I really need to smash it. Yeah, there it is. Wow. What a quinky dink. Get some smash attacks to bypass all that extra defense he's pumping out. Shit, I'm only doing one damage now. Literally the minimum amount here. Yep. Sowing seeds. Oh god, stop it. Ew. Just really holding out for that smash attack. I'll give it like, let's say five more after this, and if not, I'm just gonna whip the shit out of him. There's one. There it is, come on. Yeah, sends a greeting and then melts into thin air. Is that greeting a middle finger? Because that's my favorite greeting. All right, 59 XP.
Fail-proof Picky can't be beaten.
Yeah, now it doesn't really flow as well as fail-proof Frank, does it?
Puff, puff, puff.
Is he giving me a puff, puff right now?
This is the Picky Stein Mark II, motherfucker.
And here we go, the skeptical... Ooh, this is one of those hidden tracks, I think. That was not used on the cart. I'm pretty sure. I've heard this song before. I can't remember where. I think I have, like, the unused tracks on my computer somewhere. An aid for something. Yeah, you can say that again. Speaking of an aid for something, the Skeptical Splasher is here to splash all over me. And I blocked for some reason. I'm using, like, a third-party USB SNES controller, so the D-pad occasionally is a little funk. Let's go ahead and just bash him. Oh, he used a sour muffin and can figure out the length of things easily. Podunk Zoo Remix. Oh, cool. Didn't know there was one of those. Huh. Fascinating, Captain. Thick relish. Yeah, it's not working, bud. Yeah, the schnoz on this nose. Holy God. It's funny, the things that I really have never noticed before, I'm noticing right now. Jesus Christ. Yes, sir. Okay, ooh. Actually did 5 damage to me. But I think I still don't really... Yeah, nothing to worry about. Yeah, surely all the music's somewhere on this hard drive. Come on. And level 6. No new technique learned. This is my first defeat. Fail-proof picky is now just failure picky. I know you've been asking around, so I'll tell you about Giant Step. It seems to be quite a powerful spot. Some kind of special power is stored there that allows certain people to perform wondrous feats. I almost said acts. However, a monster sucked up all the energy at that spot. It's difficult to get to Giant Step, that's all I know. I suggest you collect more information on your own. The entrance of the path leading to the Giant Step is behind the touring entertainer's shack. Perkle, the mayor of Wynette, has a key to the shack. Ness, you become stronger than I. Your adventure's just beginning! Alright, yeah, good. That went really well. And I'm just gonna actually head back here real quick-like. You look much stronger, would you like to rest? Yep, get a free heal. So we don't have to walk all the way home. Nice, nice, nice. God, I fucking love Earthbound, for real. Yeah? Yeah, I do. Seriously. Could play this game and just until the day I die. Pizza shop, unfortunately, is closed. Open soon, Mock Pizza One at Branch. Can I get, like, random items delivered to me? Like, are they just gonna sell pizza still? Or is it gonna just be, like, random bullshit, I wonder? That's an interesting thought. I am gonna go buy that for sale sign, I think. And I might ditch my map, to be honest with you. I don't actually... Well, I wanted to see what it was called, but I don't really actually want it to take up an inventory slot. Yeah, I'm gonna go see the mayor. Don't mind me. There's so many fucking ghosts in this town. Good lord. And the desk is on fire. Hello, flaming desk.
Hey, I'm Mayor B.H. Perkle.
It's so nice to meet you. You beat up the town bullies. Punched them out big time. Kicked their butts. Bit their heads off. Spit in their eyes. And made them piss themselves. Then you forced them to promise not to make any more trouble. Thank you. What? You want a key to the shack? Well, for someone as great as you, giving the key could help the town stay peaceful. However, if you encounter a dangerous situation, please don't ask me to take any responsibility. Be able to avoid any responsibility, right? Yeah, totally.
You're such a smart robot. Here's the key to the shack.
Good deal. And now we're going to head on out and drink some more hipster water real quick. Good shit. Ugh. Fuck. Alright. So we got the key to the shack. And honestly, we're just gonna head... Well, wait. Let's make a little money here real quick. And then I'm gonna buy that for sale sign. And then probably run home real quick and do some storing. Because I want to have some inventory spaces available. So how much does our mummy chain sell for? $64? Yeah, I'll get rid of these. Not too invested in these. You never beat up a bully and then got praised by the mayor and then everyone clapped and then, you know, gave you $100 or some bullshit. Onion beef is $24. I wanted to see the sell value on... I think it was the beef. That's supposed to be like an exotic food item, but it only sold for $24. What about the drone? You can buy that for $806. God damn. Okay, hold on. I should probably hang on to that one. What else we got? shield. I'll hang on to one of these. And these are just some standard healing items, so I guess we'll keep these as well. Oh, that's a map. Forgot this is Earthbound. You don't hit the X button to fucking open your menu anymore. You got grounded and chewed out. Also, I just realized that this guy... Wait, who are you? Yeah, you're the fucking phone. Okay. Yeah, you need to grow up in Earthbound land. In Eagle Land. Much better. Much fucking better. So I'm gonna go get that for sale sign. Uh-oh, quick maths. Here we go. Quick maths! No! Yeah, alright. 10 more bucks. There we go. 200. And then I'm gonna go store all that bullshit. And this is the part where I would edit the video and just get real fucking awkwardly quiet. But this is a stream. Totally different format. Oh god, that kinda hurt. I gotta say though, I like this stream thing. I like being able to get chatted to while I'm playing. It's really freaking neat. Honestly. I just feel so much more relaxed too. Well, you know, I was a little anxious, admittedly, but now I'm feeling pretty relaxed. Yeah, give me that fucking money, flying man! Alright, sorry, Pooh, I thought you were my sister, and I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. I always thought it was funny that you could deposit money into an ATM, let alone a fucking flying man. Alright, Everdred's ass, I need to go ahead and put some items in you, so... Yeah, okay, Eagleland map. And let's go ahead and store the shield. Keep one of these, and world, no, not world recorder, no, damaged drone, and how about, these are, I have three healing items, that seems like a bit much, let's go ahead and store this onion beef, and we're good, take care, and I'll talk to you later, and yeah, I do need to actually call my mom and get her, or his, what is my sister's name? I don't know if it said her name. It's all fucking shuffled. My brain, it's all shuffled. Yeah, I need to call and get her number so I can store things on the flizzy, as no one says anymore. But for now, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and head to the dungeon. Yeah, that sounds good. So we're gonna head this way? Hey there, creepy mole lady. Alright. Paula's like spazzing out over here. Oh, that's fucking funny. Alright, hey guys. Door's locked, we're gonna go ahead and throw this key down. And make sure you talk to these jabronis. I think it's gonna be the bottom one? Nope, the top one. To get an item. What a way cool name, Giant Step. Wow, you opened the door, alright. Here's a trinket for your good luck. It's the spear, your scarf. Why do I have a feeling it's gonna be trash? But I don't have anything else there anyway, so... Yeah, superior scarf, and it's gonna protect us from paralysis, right? Or some bullshit. You know, protects you from paralysis, nice. And can we read this sign? What's it say? It says, do not enter. But on the map it says don't enter. I definitely can't read that sign, that's for sure. What is going on here? Okay. Into the dungeon we go. Please give me some good RNG on our enemies here. Holy fuck! Sitting down Ness. Super fast. The sardonic spin droid is asleep. Why are you asleep, dude? Oh shit. Why did I grab $200 and then not buy the for sale sign? That's what I want to know. That is absolutely what I want to know, because I'm going to get fucking murdered and lose $100. Quick. Breathe through her flute. What? And it's draining my psychic energy. This enemy is balls. Fuck. And I'm so weak. Please stop. Please. Just blow on your flute. Draining my psychic powers. Now, it's not necessarily a big deal here. Because a magic butterfly should spawn halfway through the fucking dungeon. If we can ever get there. Holy good Christ almighty, son. At least you're out of pee-pee now. You can just keep sucking on your flute, though, for fuck's sakes. Please! This sleep. This sleep is literally killing me. You are such a fucking cock. God damn.
Fuck.
God, die. No. Please. I'm like a Phoenix Wright character right now. Please die! And there we go. Wanted to go get a battery. It was defeated. Fuck a duck. Good XP, but holy Christ on a mackerel. That was just miserable. Alright, let's go buy the for sale sign. And try not to forget anything else important, please. Jeez Aloysius. All the way down to, where was it? It was the bakery, I believe, yeah. All the way down to the bakery. Because, you know, that's where you buy for sale signs, for sure. I really love this song, too. I'm so glad. What are, I'm trying to remember what the other tracks... One time the BGM I got for one, it was just absolute silence. And it was just, like, oppressive and scary, and I didn't like it. Alright, we have the for sale post. I'm sure that will actually come in handy here. In real talk, is it even worth healing? Because I have a feeling that Ness enemy, shuffling his ass around like a damn dog on the floor, is going to drain my shit, yo. But whatever, we're gonna heal up. We're pretty close by. And I'm gonna try and just run from that fool if I can. Because I'd rather avoid being put to sleep every 2 seconds if I can. Alright. I always love the vehicles just slamming into NPCs in this game. It's good shit. And I'm going the wrong way. This is why you get your map viewers. I love that you can play this game one-handed, by the way. Totally opening another bottle of water right now. Can't steer for shit, but I am doing it. There we go. Okay, finally, we have returned. Now, let's just take it easy here, please. There's one of those bat. Oh, goddamn. Fuck, here we go. I was hoping he would just, like, continually spaz out in the corner there. He's asleep right now, so we should be able to run away really easily, right? Is that actually a thing in Earthbound? I think it is. Ugh, fuck. Do I even want to, go dodge? Do I even want to go into this cave? Is it really worth it, honestly? Oh god, and there's Jeffries over there. Oh hey, tiny little present. There's a spoiled halberd. Oh shit, is that a new weapon for me? Yes. Well, GG.
Oh, yes, the spoiled halberd. Ness can equip this weapon.
Oh, shit, no, fuck. No, it's the gutsy bat. There's a good chance that you may just whiff. Fuck. And here I thought I just got the most OP shit. Oh, well. I think I'm actually gonna stay with the Cosmic Harpoon. Real talk. Yeah, the amount of whiffing that's gonna happen. Well, you know what? I never use the damn gutsy bat, so I'll try it out for like one real fight and we'll just kinda get a feel for it. This, however, is not a real fight. But yeah, oh yeah, wait. It gives you free fights. Is that a thing? Because my attack power is so high, right? Isn't it something weird like that? Some kind of mechanics going on behind the scenes? Oh, fuck off, butt-scratching Ness. Boot-scootin' boogie over here. Please. I'm really freaking fortunate that he is continuously asleep. Yeah, I can't one-shot. Okay. Oh god, Jeff, what are you doing? Oh god. Found Jeff in a dark cave just doing that. A bite-sized Bow Wow. Okay, so we're gonna try out this gutsy bat here. And it's gonna be really painful. Alright, there's one. Let's take a bet on how many misses. I'm gonna go ahead and say 14 misses. He's using the salty granola. It didn't work. There's two. Son, why are you spamming salty granola at me? What are you hoping to accomplish? There's three. Oh, we're not counting the enemy's misses here, which I guess I am grateful for. Four. Yeah, fuck this bat, dude. It's just not worth it. Ah, come on, Ness. There's five. I'm solidified. They're throwing granolas around. Mass hysteria. What? Is it seven? I've lost count completely. Oh, God. Oh, shit. There we go. So, if we hit, that's a solid 300 damage. Ooh, back to back. You cheeky little mints, you. Wow. All right. 82 XP. That was fun. But sadly, spoiled halberd. Just as soon as you came, you just went, didn't you? You're gone. You're out of the group. I'm glad I didn't, like, fucking get really excited and just sell my old weapon. Oh, what is even happening with these enemies right now, honestly? Shit. Shit, shit. And we're not fighting that guy. Nope, not happening. Fuck! Okay, just don't wake him up. And we should be okay. Oh, no. Maybe I can kill the doggo. Well, no, I don't think that's really viable either. Yeah. Bye. This robot has fucking places to go right now. Jeff, please. Oh, you called the seven, gotcha. Yeah, we all lost count there. Oh well, next time. You may have, yeah. I was at four and then I started to lose track, so it was definitely around the seven area. I'm uploading all this bullshit onto YouTube anyway, so we can always watch it later. Oh shit, this can be like an over hour long video too. Nice. Alright, yeah. Goodbye. You are absolutely useless with all that granola. 82 solid XP. Nice. If we get like one more level. Is that when you learn your big psi attack? Is it seven? No, it might be eight, actually. Anything here? Well, we got some trash and some trash enemies. Back to back, no less. Alright, yep. You fucking monsters, get out of here. Alright, here we go. Randomized item. It could be something OP. Could be. Expect smugness. Yes, I will. Oh no, it's a magic stink bug. Is that like the poisonous scarab thing? What is this? By throwing this at the enemy, it is shocked and stops moving. Okay, game, sure. We got the magical stink bug. Oh god, Jeff. Can we just get a gif of this, please? Just Jeff there in the bottom right. Or how about the whole screen with just robot staring just like disapprovingly? Music's kind of appropriate too, I'm not gonna lie. Anyway, oh, sweet. I don't even have words. What are you? Oh god. Suddenly we're in Charlie Brown here. What do you want from me? The old duck. Look at the feet on this duck too. God damn. All right, old duck has some serious music here, so let's just be careful. Throwing out brain shocks. Not too much HP though. So looks like we just got through that just fine. And we get an insect duster as well as a level up. Very nice. Yeah, next level is gonna be our psi attack. The insect duster. 100 points of damage to any bug. Nice. Now good luck trying to figure out what the fuck a bug is in this game, honestly. I'm surrounded by bugs. Haha. Mr. Jeffrey Dahmer, yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's Sword of King's run. Holy shit. It just makes you so overpowered. Unless you get it early, it really just breaks the fucking game, getting so much XP off of those Starmen. It's kind of unfortunate that that's the only way you can get Pooh's weapon, honestly. Salty granola spam. Here we go. Making me crave some granola bars, honestly. Nice, 50 damage. Son, he just threw insect duster at me.
You wanna get high, Ness?
Here, huff this, and it's just like fucking me. Good lord, stop with the duster! Alright, 82. At least it's good experience for that nonsense. Alright, what do we got? What do we got? We got the ruling crown. Is that a, is that Pooh's equipment? Miscellaneous equipment? Yeah, wow. Okay. So we just found one of four Pooh equipment here in the first dungeon. Very nice. And Jeff, if you keep doing that in front of me, man, we're gonna have words, seriously. And oh shit, look at this battle background. That is so cool. And it just like bugged out completely, unfortunately. Oh, I wish it like repeated. It's really neat. Nice. Alright, onwards we go. What if that was like your character animation, just Jeff jerking it for the entire run? Good lord. Alright, well, here's the... Oh god, the evil ruler here. Jesus. Just spinning in circles. Can I not just like... Come on! Oh, wait, hold up. Did I actually like move a little bit? Nah, I think I was just hallucinating there. Yeah, totally hallucinating. Alright, how we doing on stats? Oh yeah, just missing 6 HP there. You finally got here. This is the first your sanctuary location, but it's mine now. Take it from me, if you dare. Okay guys, brace yourself, because this rat is going to transform into something fucking terrifying. So here we go. Let's see what happens. Oh shit! We have a cultist and two mushrooms. The tropical toadstool, alpha, or A and B, alpha, come on. And a lousy follower. All right, well, let's get these shrooms out of the way. Oh, shit. Well, Ness is dead. Fuck. Oh, fuck, and that's the boss fight. Are you kidding me right now? Oh, shit. Well then, yeah, I'm a mangled shell of a robot. Fuck. So, what's the plan, guys? Come on. We're all smart individuals here. Surely we can figure out a way to get past a horrible brain shock attack like that. Oh, fuck. First, while we're here, go ahead and deposit that crown. Whoops. Or yeah, no, store. Because we're not going to need that for forever. And how about our spoiled halberd as well, sadly. Yeah, you fucking died. I'm so at a loss here. Holy shit. Fucking shattered. Decimated. I'm trying to think of like, okay, so hold up. Things are like happening in my brain here. There's like one option I can think of here that I guess might be viable. We could farm those, that Jeff equipment here, the strength shield, I think is what it was called. We could farm those. And get ourselves enough dosh. Hey there, me. How's it going? Alright, anyway. Sorry. Easily amused. We could, like, get ourselves enough dosh to get whatever this equipment... Was it in Berg or was it in the drugstore? Let's see. Oh, we could get a lofty pendant also. And we could get some better attacking here. Okay, so there actually is a lot of good gear here. The pendant would replace our body, right? No, not our body. Wait, what would it replace? Yeah, body. Right, I think? Or is it other? Fuck, who knows? But anyways, probably give us some substantial defense. Thick halberd. I'm not gonna worry about offense right now. We really just need to worry about surviving that fucking garbage that just happened. I think I'm gonna aim for the pendant first. And we'll just see what kind of defense we're looking at there. Because that was Brew the capital Tell there. Let's see how much money Flying Man has on him. Hey, how much fucking money you got, kid? 668, so we need like 1200. Alright, well, which enemy dropped the strength shield is the question. That's going to be one of these assholes up here. And hopefully with this level I can just quick kill him and make this a lot faster. It was you, wasn't it? Wasn't it the grumpy old codger? Alright, let's see. Oh, yes sir. Looks like it has a good drop rate too. So yeah, let's just get on that, fill up our inventory, use this for sale post. Customers heading this way. How quick is this? Wow, super fast.
I saw your sign, so I thought I'd stop by. What are you peddling? What are you selling? Oh, I'll buy it at a high price.
Nice, 750. I just need like one more of those. Fuck, that's fantastic. And there it is. A lot less grinding than I thought it would be. But who knows if this realistically is even going to help me, honestly. Oh yeah, that is the- is that the crow replacement? If it is, yeah. That thing dropped cookies for fucking days, didn't it? Alright, let's sell another one of these. See if we can't spawn another one while we're waiting. Nope. Hey there. Hi, how are you? Is this a tool shop or something? What are you selling anyway? Strict shield. 750. Is that a deal? Thanks, I have to say. It was well worth my trouble to come out here. This item's fantastic. It is actually fantastic. Alright, we could just go to the... No, please. Oh, good, you're running away. Just go to the ATM and get the remainder here real quick. And then head over to the burger shop and get an amulet for protection. Yeah. That's about where I am in this game right now. Oh, get the... What the fuck, dog? Get out of my way. That was weird. Alright. Let me just hustle down this flying man. I know you represent my courage and everything, but I'm gonna need some money, dude. Yeah, how about you represent some fucking money in my hand? There we go. Man, what is wrong with me? Alright. Man, take your order. What can I get for you? Yeah, I guess I'll have one lofty pendant special, please. Lofty pendant? What do you mean, yes or no? You already took my money. Yes? Oh, equip. Oh, shit. Do I want to... I'm guessing it's asking if I want to sell my previous equipment. Yeah, sure. 54 bucks. So that was not what we needed. That was just a, another one of those charms, right? It's got the travel charms, I think. It's going to say it increases my speed, right? Takes you from paralysis, increases your speed, yeah. So, okay. Realistically, that may actually help me. If I can get more speed than those enemies... before they do their spamorama with that huge damage, I could possibly throw out one of those psi attacks and maybe destroy them before they throw that out. Okay, so things are looking up. Just to be safe, I wonder if I should just go ahead and get this stately coat, or I could just try the speed boost here. Huh. What do you think, guys? Should I go ahead and farm for this, or should we just hit level 8 and see if I can throw out an attack and kill them before they kill me? Yeah. Whoever answers first, we'll just go with what you say. That sounds good. For now, though, I am going to head back up here. Ugh. Hey, alright. Another strength shield. Fight him with my thick halberd. Oh yeah, I'm gonna give him a thick halberd, alright, that's for sure. Yeah. Get this for sale. Fucking thick halberd. That thing, oh my god. Yeah, I'm selling this strength shield. You know, it's the new hot item. Everyone's buying them. You gotta have it. Seriously. Yeah, I'm saying we might just go fucking fight him, honestly. Go see how it goes. Yeah, I definitely can't take the hit at this point. That's for damn sure. Yeah, and even if I buy that armor, like, realistically, is it even going to be effective? Like, and there's just so many questions. I might actually just have to outspeed this guy. My speed is 44, holy shit! How much does that pendant give? Are you serious? Oh, god, why'd I do that? Hold on, unequip. 40 speed up! Jesus Christ! Okay, yeah, I guess we definitely should outspeed this thing at this point. So I'm gonna try it again without grinding. And if we have to, well then we'll just grind up and we'll try and get some more defense. And if that doesn't work, then I'll go fuck myself, I guess. Let's go repay this flying man that I robbed earlier. Three times over. Oh god, why am I withdrawing here? Alright, deposit. Just shut up and take my money here, man. 804. There we go. Alright, we're good. I hope you guys are ready. Because I'm definitely not fucking ready. And I'm gonna have to, like, dodge those enemies again. Oh god. Oh well, can't be helped. What is a lonely robot supposed to do in this situation? No clowns around here, that's nice. Okay. I'm curious to see, like, how difficult it is with the challenging enemy. Jesus, hell, what the f- Stroke my antenna. That is the most sound advice that I've had my whole fucking day, to be honest with you. Alright, old duck, get out of here. They're throwing out war cries, they're grumbling about youth. Which, I don't know why that upsets me, honestly. I'm 31 fucking years old. Like, I would be like, yeah, absolutely, millennials, right? You know how upset it makes me that I actually am technically a millennial? Like, honestly, go fuck yourself. Ridiculous. Alright. Out you go. And shit, this might actually be enough experience to go ahead and level us up. What do we got? What do we got? 112. Oh, not quite. But we get more insect dusters. I wonder if those enemies... You know what? Okay, here's a question for you guys. So, oh, I want to throw a fucking save state at this boss so bad. So the boss is the giant Antoid, right? Yeah, I'm old as shit, dude. No, not really. I'm still, at least health-wise, I think I'm the healthiest I've ever been, which is awesome. Okay, wait, no, tangent. Alright, the boss of this area is supposed to be a big fucking ant, right? Now, I don't know if the randomizer, like, changes their type, but maybe I could throw out that insect spray and murder the, tiny Antoids? How's that for an idea? I don't know, what do you guys think about that? Might be doable. I've never actually used insect spray on Antoids, period. I don't know if it works on them at all. It's completely new. New area we're, treading here. And holy fuck, the ducks! The duck population are out of control right now. Oh god, at least I'm one-shotting them. Yeah, I'm debating now if I want to do Psy Rockin' or if I want to just go ahead and try that insect duster. Yeah, it's worth a shot. I'm definitely going to outspeed him, so if I could just get that off, stroke my antenna a little bit, we might get through this. Yeah, let's see. Let's see where this crazy run takes us. This is immensely fun for me, I'm not gonna lie. Hold on there, Jerk and Jeff. I gotta see if I can use this in a cave real quick. Customers headed this... Oh, robot.
Robot house. Cheese it.
Yeah, they're just gonna throw granolas at me. Those big in the streets, granolas. Hell yeah, dust of the earth. Is this, did like, a customer approach me in the middle of a fight, and it's just like, granolas flying everywhere, a robot is just repeatedly harpooning a diamond dog?
Diamond dogs. Metal Gear. A Hind D.
Alright, that's enough of that. Hey, look at that! Yeah, what am I peddling? I have, an insect duster? How about $9? Oh, fuck. Well, fine, whatever. Why not? Clear up just at least one inventory. Nope. Don't want it. Don't want you, Ness. I'd much rather fight the granola bastards. The granola goons. What is this even doing? What noise is that? Is that the, I think that's the shield killer noise? Or is that the neutralizer? That might be the neutralizer. Hmm. Alright.
Okay, fuck off, Ness, please.
Yeah, they're... yeah, Jeff is an ancient race, actually. It's not a well-known fact. But when they're exposed to robot antenna, they actually burst into crystalline werewolves. And you'd think that's like a big fucking deal, right? But no, they actually just throw granola everywhere. So it's not actually as big of a deal as you might think it is. Where is my magical butterfly, by the way? Am I not gonna get one here? I got one earlier. Alright, hold up. We gotta get this going. Come on, spawn for me, baby. You're not gonna spawn, are you? Oh, that's a dick. That's definitely a dick. Oh, is that the warping noise? It is, isn't it? Oh yeah. Also, what is this butterfly? Is that from the underground, the lost underworld? Is that one of those sprites? Cause that does not look familiar to me at all. What the fuck am I looking at? I wish I could enhance. Huh. It's like almost Ness, but. You have the commentary for sure there, Luther. Holy shit. That's some good shit going on there. Someone get this guy a notepad. We gotta get some fanfiction going. What kind of acid were these assholes on? Talk about crystalline werewolves and granola. Alright, let's just get the hell up here. And again, I wish I could save states so bad, but nope. We're playing this like we are on a fucking console. At least for now. If things get too game-breaking, then we might have to do some weird bullshit. Alright. Hotel. Living it up. At the hotel. Diamond Dogs. Oh, for fuck's sake. Jeffrey, please, with this. Oh, God. He's just taunting me at this point with the solidification. He knows exactly what he's doing. Alright. And some spoiled tea was dropped. One last middle finger from Jeff there. Spoiled tea. Molokia is a summer vegetable from Scaraba. It's high in nutrients and has a light flavor that the Scarabans love. Cover about 80 HP, so that actually is probably worth a small amount of money. Which I guess the boss might drop something, so let's see if we can't capitalize on this real quick.
Hi, this is a tool shop. Yeah, what are you buying? Spoiled tea.
Oh, well, fair enough. I actually thought that would be worth a little more. Well, that's a better healing item than, say, our aged ice cream, so let's go and get rid of that. clear up a little bit of space. Alright, the moment of truth, dear viewers. Will our insect duster work on this jackass jabroni here? Here we go. This is your first, your sanctuary. Please be gentle with me, game. Please. Alright. Moment of truth. Here it goes. The goods and the duster. Blast it! Blast it! Oh, fuck. No. Oh, shit. The royal pretzel? Not the royal pretzel. Oh.
You died.
Fuck.
Oh, boy.
Well. This has been a good run so far, hasn't it? Oh god, my body. Oh, my bones. Oh. Mom, I need some bergs. Okay, so insect duster is a no-go. Okay, we still outspeed them. All is not lost here, guys. We outspeed them. So we could drop our psi attack and bada bing, bada boom. They shouldn't have that much health, realistically. So I should hopefully do enough damage and not miss. I don't want to go out. I keep thinking you're my sister. My sister's in her room, god damn it. So we should be able to knock them out first. We confirmed it, at least we confirmed that we are faster than the assholes. I did go first, so if not anything else, we learned a little bit. Alright, yeah, it's a good wall, for sure. Alright. Get out of here. It is definitely a good wall. Yeah, the angry dead poo ghost here with a living poo right next to it is actually probably the most normal thing here. And I actually haven't saved in a while. $422, nice. Crushed soda can nest. Ma, I don't feel so good. Alright, let's just quickly... Paula, you better fuck off. Get out of here. No one wants you. Let's, really quickly... And I think this is gonna be our last try for today. It's gonna be real dramatic, right? We are going to give it one more shot here, and win or lose... We are going to stop, so hopefully we can get a win here. Please, for the love of shit, because... Otherwise, tomorrow... We will have to just try and get that armor, or just pray that our Psy Gaming attack, see, what I'm thinking is gonna happen, realistically, is I'm gonna throw out the Psy Gaming, and it's gonna miss one of those guys. I have this feeling. And then they're gonna brain shock me, right in my nether region, as hard as they can. Hey, Starwind, how you doing, man? If you were actually asking me what's up, I'm getting my ass kicked by the first boss of Earthbound is actually what's happening. Well, okay, second boss, but still. My first sanctuary location boss. And these ducks are just pissing me off, so I'm gonna just smash the shit out of them.
Ah, today's youth.
Nice. Ooh, level up. Never know, that might actually help me. Who knows? You know, this chair is getting awfully hot in the summer. It's like leather. I should have thought this through. Might have to get a little cushion or something. So, here's a question. How is the stream to you guys? If there is any sort of advice, any things you'd like me to try and change or adjust, I would actually really appreciate some feedback. Or if everything's fine, I would actually like to hear that as well. But yeah, if there's any adjustments that need to be made, that would be greatly appreciated to make this as comfortable as possible for everyone. Oh, really? I snuck attacked that guy and still just nothing. Absolutely nothing. Was hoping to get the insta kill. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. GIF. He's actually doing the right animation there, but it's just not working. Oh god, this is just awkward for everyone involved. I need to shut this down. Twitch is gonna ban me immediately looking at sprites like that. Alright, Diamond Dogs. Alright, stream's good. Use more narcoleptic robots, yeah. How about some narcoleptic fucking bosses here that don't brain shock me to shit? That would be pretty swell. Okie doo. Oh, there it is. That is absolutely what I wanted to see, some level 9 instant kills and my hipster water. Oh god. Ugh, fuck. Just messing me up right now. So unprofessional, this Alan guy. Hey, there's my magic butterfly. Do I need him though? No. Now we're good. Alright. Go fuck yourself, buddy. A spoiled tea. Now they're dropping tea for days here, honestly. Okay. Nope. A few more screens here. Really, honestly. Like, one regular attack kills him, but we can't do the instant kill. Oh well. Almost there. And then the moment of truth will finally happen.
Yeah, fart jokes.
Yeah, if this keeps up, there will absolutely be a lot of rage, honestly. Fuck, I'm like nervous. Come on, please. First sanctuary. We got this. Here we go. Mushrooms. Tropical toadstool. I bet you think I was about to attack that guy. Ooh, that would have been bad. Here we go. Alright, everyone, give me your Genki energy here, please. Rockin' Alpha, you motherfuckers better die right now. 57, yes. Collapse. 70, there we go. Yes. Yeah, fuck yourself, you're on guard, you piece of shit. You're about to get harpooned right in the face. Oh, God. Okay, just don't have any other tricks up your sleeve, please. I used it for sail post because I've lost control of my life. I was trying to use the fucking stink bug. Oh, it didn't work. Okay, well, at least his attacks, he seems relatively tame. You cock! Okay, hold up. Nope, 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 nope. Nope, give me some of that. Oh, fuck! This controller is fucking me right now. Please, use the juice. Juice! No! This controller! Oh, the D-pad is too sensitive.
Oh, oh, my robot bones. Oh.
I can't believe that shit just happened. That's incredible. Why the fuck? World recorder, come on. Rip. Okay, you know, we can't leave it at that. I said that was the last one, but fucking come on. We cannot leave it at that, seriously. One more try. One more try. We're gonna tear down this wall, viewers. We're absolutely going to do it. Yeah, yeah, stars, this is meant to be absolutely bizarre, more so than just vanilla Earthbound. This is completely randomized sprites and all sorts of other bullshit. I'm gonna post the video to YouTube so you can actually see the randomization options that were checked off at the start. But yeah, all sorts of stuff in this is completely random. And it's a fucking blast, honestly. Yeah, Vanilla Gigas, we don't talk about that guy. That's some scary shit. And god, these ducks! Please, these ducks! Won't someone please the ducks? Yeah, you know what? We're gonna get a magic butterfly spawn, so just expedite this shit, because I need a little bit of time to wind down before bed. My schedule, well, it's a hell of a lot better for me. I'm actually able to sleep at night, no longer on nights, which is awesome. But I work, Ness, you bitch. I work 5 to 2 Central. 5 a.m. to 2 p.m. And so it's working out really well, honestly. I have more time during the day to do stuff. Places are actually open. You know, I could actually, like, talk to people and interact with stuff. Not that I necessarily enjoy talking to a lot of people, but, you know. But yeah, it's working out real well, and I'm really happy that it's given me an opportunity to try streaming here. And I'm actually surprised at how many people turned up today, and thank you so much for showing up and listening to this rambling. It's some good stuff for sure. And I hope that this continues, honestly. Realistically, I'd like this format to just kind of gravitate to streaming. So, yeah, things are looking up here. And look at that, we got a magic butterfly right there. Fantastic. Vanilla Gigas. Yeah, I'll have an extra large Vanilla Gigas, please. Alright, yeah, I'm just throwing Duster around like fucking maniac. I'm so sick of these enemies, by the way. Holy shit. I can't believe it's not butter right now. Seriously, I don't even. Alright, nice. Now we can't carry any more stuff. Let's just get rid of this Duster. We throw away Duster. That's a Mother 3 thing. No, we don't want to do that. Alright. Yeah, we're good. No, please. Oh, yes. This is what I wanted. Alright, get the fuck out of here. Yes! Awesome. You are not about to brain shock. That is triggering me right now so hard. Brain shock Omega. You fucking duck. Don't even try it, my man. Don't even. How far away are we? 24 experience. Shit, we might hit level 10 before we hit this boss again. You know, I don't like to be that guy that blames the controller when bad shit happens, but it's so fucking sensitive and... Yep, that's good. And I was trying to get to that healing item so fast. Oh, I just can't believe I totally could have fucking fought that guy. It could have happened. Alright, granola man. Fucking Jesus, this fight. What is the granola even? Yeah, we don't know. We don't know, Luther. What even is granola? What is granola? Hey, level 10. And we realized healing alpha, which, who knows, maybe it's the most devastating fucking move in the game, honestly. No, I don't think our moves are actually changed around here. Yeah, like, we know that one's the same, and yeah, so. It'd be cool if you could randomize your own Psy abilities, honestly. I wonder why that isn't implemented. Though, admittedly, that would be real fucking hard, wouldn't it? Well, it's no harder than getting fucking Brain Shock Omega to death. Okay. So we're good. We're set up. Alright, here we go.
If you dare.
And if I do end up taking damage, I'm just gonna go to Psy. I'm not gonna try and use a fucking item. It's just down, down. It's the first one. It's easy enough to remember. So, rockin'. Alright, here we go. Get both the mushrooms. No misses. Yep, there's one. Yes. Okay. We're good. Good on the toadstools. Here comes the shit show. Just right off the bat. And, yep, just gently life up Alpha. And we're healed. Good. And he's on guard. I really wish I had those fucking mummy whips. I'm not gonna lie. That'd be fantastic. Because I want to drop this guy as soon as possible before he throws out another one of those. Yeah, here it comes, by the way. Okay, yep. And just gently, easy dozer. Oh, don't solidify me, you cock. Just smash him, Ness. You have to smash. Oh... clench that butthole. Please.
Please! Return the slab!
Oh, fuck, here we go. Alright, easy peasy. Life up. Okay. Solidified. Look at this guy right now. Run out of PP already. Please. Yes! Pile of fluff. You fluff. 870 experience. Nice. Whew. Alright, we did it. We did it, guys. Excellent. We already have 100 HP. Alright. Good job. Good job. Thank you. Thank you. Wait, he was...
You had a teddy bear within you the whole time.
And with that, we got our first sanctuary location. Excellent. Ness caught a glimpse of a small, cute puppy. Ness's world recorder recorded the melody of the giant step, Abuya Shaka. You know, that kind of was a flesh-colored robe, wasn't it? Yeah, that's something to think about. Alright, Jerkin' Jeff, can you... Seriously, that's not a new meme format, by the way, Jerkin' Jeff. Yeah, thank you. No, why'd you go back to the door? Seriously. He just wants more airtime, realistically. You fuck. Oh, I'm so happy right now. I was genuinely concerned with that. Honestly. And it's also good news that I didn't have to buy that other armor. Well, I guess I could buy it now. But I don't know, I don't want to be like too OP. I'd like to kind of have a little bit of balance, but then at the same time, they're throwing out like super freaking psi attacks at me already, so maybe I should unbalance myself. I don't know. Something to think about in between videos, I guess. I don't want to hear about clansmen with great taste, alright? That is literally, if you were to tell me, like, what my chat would be like on my first fucking, like, official stream. If it was that, I'd probably believe you, let's be honest. Anyway, Lucy, can you please. Alright, thank you. We're getting out of here. We're resting, we're gonna eat some burgers. And we're gonna save. And then the stream can rest, and the Alan can rest, because he goes to bed at about 6 o'clock. Because he's an old fogey and he likes to get a full 8 hours. Hey, it's me!
Hey you, the board says do not enter. Couldn't you read it?
No? What a rebellious kid. Come to the one at police station later. Alright, bye robot. Or iRobot? No, bye robot. Hell, we could even farm that strength shield if we wanted and buy that fucking cottage on the western part of Oneet if we wanted. Alright. Hey, listen. Don't be comparing antennas, alright? Mine is clearly the definitive antenna. I mean, look at it. Look at that shape. Look at that girth. The way it points straight up. It's just... Paula, you should not be hearing this right now. Let's just get home. This is getting way out of control. Shut it down. We're banned. Twitch banned me. Alright, yeah. Mom, you have no idea what just happened to me. It was insane. I don't even have a brain. I'm a robot. How are you brain shocking me? Ness. Ness?
Ness.
I'm a friend who you have never met before. My name is Paula. Can you hear me calling you? I am Paula. Man, crazy shit happening.
Ooh, robo brain.
Alright. And I still need to call home and get my sister's number. Let's, I guess, just drop off some of these dusters. Alright, hey dead Everdred. Ever dead? Sure, why not? Get some of these, because they don't really sell for a lot. And I guess I might encounter like a fuck ton of like horrible insects, so they may be useful later. Highly doubt it, but just kind of humor me, viewers. You never know. And sure, I guess we'll keep some of this tea. Why not? I'll probably have to burn through that later, but can't be helped. Watch. Yeah, I'm actually pretty excited to see what Paula's sprite is going to be. Some old guy is pretty solid bet. There's a few old guy sprites in here. It definitely could happen. All right, 314 into your bank account. And we have 1609. We're pretty good on money. And again, it's really easy to farm it right now, so not too worried. And we are done for today, guys. Look at that. Boom. Turn the power off instead of just pressing reset. All right, look at that. No problem. Well, that was a lot of fun. And I don't want to jinx it, so need some wood here. Yeah, sure, that counts, but no crashes yet. I'm not going to know what to do if we get a crash, so let's just really hope we don't run into one. But yeah, thank you all for coming and hanging out. It was really fun having you all interact with me, and I'm going to try and keep this relatively consistent. I mentioned on the YouTube video that I probably won't be streaming like Tuesdays and Wednesdays. Those are my days off. Maybe Mondays I won't stream? We'll see. I might stream Mondays, but regardless, all the other days, around 3 o'clock-ish, I'll try and hop on and play a little bit of whatever. I'm really into Earthbound right now. I'm liking this hack, so Ballet Law is the name of the hack. But yeah, anyways, thanks guys, and I will hopefully catch you guys tomorrow. Have a good one.